it's like that movie, An Affair to Remember. Did you ever see it? Oh, God. Cary Grant and Deborah Carr. Is it Carr or Kerr? Okay. She's going to meet him at the top of the Empire State Building, only she got hit by a taxi. And he waited and waited. And it was raining, I think. And then she's too proud to tell him that she's crippled. And he's too proud to find out why she doesn't come. But he goes to see her anyway, and I forget why, but oh God, it's so amazing when he goes to see her. Because he doesn't even notice that she doesn't get up to say hello. And he's very bitter. And you think that he's just gonna walk out the door and never know why, you know? She's just lying there on the couch with his blanket over her shriveled little legs. And then suddenly he goes, I sold the painting. And then he, like, goes to the bedroom and he looks and he comes out and he looks at her and then they kind of know and then they hug and it's, oh. God, I love that movie.